Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Well, today I'm going to show you our new Buck Boost Transformers by Jefferson Electric. We offer 17 sizes ranging from 50 VA up to 2000 VA. Now, these Buck Boost Transformers are single phase, but can be used in a three phase open delta with the use of two transformers, and can be used in a three phase Y application with the use of three transformers. Now, we have these in 240 by 120 VAC primary and 24 by 12 VAC secondary, and 240 by 120 VAC primary and 32 by 16 VAC secondary. Now, if you want to know what the difference is in a standard transformer versus a Buck Boost transformer, I'll try to give a quick explanation. Standard transformers handle large increases and decreases in voltage and provide electrical isolation, whereas a Buck Boost transformer handles small increases and decreases and do not provide electrical isolation and will not compensate for fluctuation source voltage. They're designed to maximize the performance and the life of electrical equipment. Buck Boost transformers are also known as auto transformers. Now, applications for Buck Boost transformers include air conditioners, heating elements, motor applications, 277 volt supply for lighting systems, and more. Now, you can find the agency approvals and the specs for these Buck Boost transformers on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell control and encapsulated transformers as well as other electrical power products. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on YouTube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about this transformer or how you plan to use it in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.